on the bottom right there and feel the lure home. So that was a bite straight away. They are here. They are here and they are hungry. So how awesome is that? Savage minnow on the drop. Kaboom! Good size fish again. Sticking down to the bottom here. Heavy head shakes. Beautiful. That is super cool right there. Fantastic fish. Savage minnow, right where it belongs. Come on. Oh, what an awesome fish. Look at the size of that. Amazing head. Look at that. That is a nice cod. Just gonna get that up and show you guys. Oh, that's what I mean. Right there. Boom! Bye-bye. I'm out here in the Big Blue office. Amazing day here. I'm going to introduce you to the new Savage Minnow. So the Savage Minnow here is a imitation of a baby herring or a sprat or just about any little prey fish swimming around. So we have two sizes here. We have a 10 centimeter of 20 gram and a 12 and a half centimeters of 35 gram. The great thing about the Savage Minnow is the shape of the head. As you can see, it has like a little spoon here, like a little stand-up function, and it gives the lure really good grip in the water. So this is perfect for fishing in the surf, fishing in stronger currents, and getting that lure to stay where you want, retrieving it through rough weather, rough water. It has a super lively kicking paddle tail here with a little slim bridge, and inside that bridge is a little rattle chamber, and inside there is a glass rattle. So this baby clicks when you twitch it and jig it, and even when it swims, it sends out these little clicking sounds. For all these new Savage Minnows, we've made this Pro Pick system where there's a little toothpick that goes through the body here. Let me show you the beauty of that. We all know how annoying it is with a lot of tail bites. Cod, pollock, sea bass, they strike the tail, you try to set the hook, and your lure ends down in the hook shank like that. But check this system out. You got this little curve here on your body holder, and that enables you to pass the body, the lure, onto the jig head, and then you have this little mark here where you just push your toothpick straight through it. And so simple, but so easy, you cannot pull the tail off. No matter how much they rip it, they can't pull it off. You can add additional super glue, but in all honesty, I haven't had any need for that. The new ProPick system, super efficient and easy to use. This is an awesome lure for your overall sea predator fishing. Cod, pollock, coalfish, but sea bass especially. Two sizes, six amazing colors, from bright fluorescent to more natural subtle colors. So Savage Minnow coming out this summer is gonna be savage. Lift it. Yep, right there. Just on that drop, as you saw it. And the fish are on. They're on fire with the Savage Minnow. We made it in a perfect weedless version here. Two sizes. You have a 10 centimeter of 16 gram and a 12 and a half centimeters of 28 gram. This is the ultimate lure when you're fishing in the surf. You're fishing up against rocks and docks and harbors. So they don't sink as fast as the J-hook version, but you can fish them close to the shore. It's a perfect surf lure. You fish them over the rocks and over the weed. Simply perfect for your sea bass and your cod and your pollock. And the awesome thing about this weedless system is that it's so easy to change the body. You just pull out the little toothpick, and you can see here, you have a stainless steel plate coming straight out of the head and a white gape hook that you just pass through the body. Super easy. And this flexible head system here just makes that swimming action so amazing. So it flexes, and as soon as the fish bites, that hook pops straight up, boom, and you're in. Inside each tail is a little rattle chamber, and it comes pre-rigged with a glass rattle, so it clicks as it swims. Guys, Savage Minnow coming this summer. Yep, again fish. So don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want more action like this. It's a savage world, and this is a savage minnow.